You know, going back to the Olympics, that could be coaching.